Moving this to the dark web is going to make it even harder to investigate, especially for departments who don't have enough money or technologists to understand what the dark web is. Whereas when you have big platforms, small platforms who are operating and collaborating with law enforcement like they are right now, it's a way easier task for them. But if you put the threat of liability on them, they're not going to do it. We saw that happen after SESTA and FOSTA passed.